Next problem is prove that MC1 into NCM minus MC2 into 2NCM plus MC3 into 3NCM minus dot 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 equals to minus 1 power m minus 1 n power m. Now to solve this equation, we'll take MC1 into NCM minus MC2 into 2NCM plus MC3 into 3NCM minus dot 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 plus, here we can write is what, if I take r equals to 1, we are getting positive, r equals to 2, we are getting negative, r equals to 3, we are getting positive. So can we say this is nothing but what, minus 1 power 2 plus 1, this we can write what, minus 1 power 3 plus 1, so that we will get a positive sign. Here we can write minus 1 power 1 plus 1, so that we will get positive. So similarly, if I take this one, this will come what, MCM, and this is what, 2N, 3N, so this will come what, MN, CM, and here will come out minus 1 power m plus 1. Now if I see this series NCM, 2NCM, 3NCM and MNCM, so here m is constant, so what we can write here, NCM is nothing but what, in the exponential of 1 plus x power n, this is nothing but what, coefficient of x power m. Similarly 2NCM is nothing but what, in the exponential of 1 plus x whole power 2n, this is nothing but what, coefficient of x power m. Similarly 3ncm is nothing but what, in the expansion of 1 plus x whole power 3n, this is nothing but what, coefficient of x power m. Similarly mncm is nothing but what, 1 plus x whole power mn, it is coefficient of x power m. So this equation can be written as mc1 into, instead of ncm we are writing 1 plus x whole power n, in this one we have to take coefficient of x power m, minus mc2 into, instead of 2ncm we are writing 1 plus x whole power 2n, here we have to find a coefficient of x power m, plus mc3 as it is, instead of 3ncm we can write as what, 1 plus x whole power 3n, here we have to find a coefficient of x power m, minus dot 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 plus MCM into minus 1 power m plus 1 MNCM, we can write what, 1 plus x whole power mn, here you have to find a coefficient of x power m. So this equation we can write as like MC1 into 1 plus x whole power n minus MC2 into 1 plus x whole power 2n plus MC3 into 1 plus x whole power 3n minus dot 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 plus MCM into minus 1 power m plus 1 into 1 plus x whole power mn. In this expansion, we have to find out x power m coefficient. Now, to simplify this one, 1 plus x whole power n we will take as what? T. So this equation become what, mc1 into t minus mc2 into t square plus mc3 into t cube minus dot 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 plus mcm into minus 1 power m plus 1 into t power m. Now in this expression we'll take minus 1 common, so this series will come minus outside in big bracket, minus mc1 into t plus mc2 into t square minus mc3 into t cube plus dot 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 plus mcm into, this will remain minus 1 power m into t power m in bracket. Now in this series we will add mc0 and subtract mc0, so this series will become what, minus mc0 minus mc1 t plus mc2 t square minus mc3 into t cube plus dot 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 plus mcm into minus t power m minus mc0. So summation of this series is nothing but what, minus in bracket 1 minus t whole power m minus mc0 is what, 1 bracket close. Here we have to find out x power m coefficient, where t is nothing but what, 1 plus x whole power n. Now this will come minus in bracket curly bracket 1 minus t value is nothing but what? 1 plus x whole power n curly bracket close power m. In this one we have to find out x power m coefficient. In this one it is not possible. Minus in bracket curly bracket 1 minus, if I write this expansion of this one, so this will be 1 plus nx plus nc2 into x square plus dot plus ncn into x power n whole power m bracket close. Here we have to find x power m coefficient. So here 1 1 is getting cancelled. So minus of in bracket curly bracket minus nx minus nc2 into x square minus dot minus ncn into x power n whole power m in bracket. Here we have to find x power m coefficient. Now in the expansion only this term will give x power m, other term will give power more than m. So what become minus in bracket minus nx whole power m we will get. Here we have to find x power m coefficient. So minus of minus n whole power m into x power m, we have to find x power m coefficient. So this is x power m coefficient. So this we can add as minus 1 into minus 1 power m into n power m. So this is written as what? Minus 1 power m plus 1 into n power m. Now this we can add as what? Minus 1 power m minus 1 into minus 1 square n power m. So this we can write as what? Minus 1 power m minus 1 minus 1 square is what? 1 only n power m. So this is your answer. Hence proof.